In today's session, I am going to teach you the grammar part, that is capital letters and full stop. Means in this session we have learned about where we should use the capital letters and where we have to do or write full stop. Okay, now see the first rule. Capital letters come at the beginning of a sentence. Means whenever we start new sentence, we have to use capital letter. Today is holiday, so I write the capital. Understood? When we start the new sentence, how we can recognize it? When we end the sentence with the full stop. After that, new sentence begins. Means you don't get to misunderstanding that when we write the next line, it is not our new sentence. When we begin from the full stop, next sentence, that is our beginning of sentence. Understood? Now, second rule is special names also begin with capital letters. Special names means we learned in our previous session what is mean by special name. When we talk about any special thing, person, animal, place, we should write that thing, person's, animal's name begins with capital letter. See, the name of my best friend is Ria. Take capital because here we start the sentence. And here R is capital because Ria is a special name. Now, next rule is we always write I in capital letter. We should always write I capital. Okay? And when we end the sentence, statements, pattern of sentence, we have to write full stop. Understood? Thank you.